then you have to always remember that you're reverse engineering, you know, reducing enough bone so you have enough restorative space for that fixed appliance at the end.
Now, this doesn't mean that all of these cases needs to be treated, okay? Maybe the dehiscence is just 1 millimeter or 0.5 millimeter.
You're gonna see those patients. They're gonna come to you and say, hey, I heard you wrote a chapter in a textbook. What the hell is going on in my mouth?